This video demonstrates how to display printing preferences using the MPC4503 PCL6 printer driver for Windows 7. On your desktop, click Start. Select Devices and Printers. Select the printer you want to use and right-click the icon. Click Printing Preferences. There are three tabs available in this configuration. The Frequently Used Settings tab, Detailed Settings, and Configuration/About. The Frequently Used Settings tab includes the Current Setting and Settings Summary, a Register Current Settings button, the One-Click Preset List section, and several buttons including Job Type, Details, Document Size, Input Tray, Orientation, Paper Type, and Copies. The Detailed Settings tab includes Current Setting, a menu of additional options, buttons to set the orientation, color/black and white, number of copies, document size, reduce or enlarge, custom paper size, and print on. The Configuration/About tab contains drop-down menus for the Default tab, Default menu for detailed settings, One-Click Preset List Type, and an About button. If Web Image Monitor has been enabled, there will be an active button for that option as well.